7, a little boy was roaming on the beach, when all of a sudden he heard a plaintive cry, so near yet so far out of reach. He looked behind a rock so tall, and there before his eyes was a pure white seagull lying there, windswept with pain in its eyes. And the seagull's name was Nelson. Nelson came from the sea. And the seagull's name was Nelson. Nelson the seagull free.